People of Metropolis and Earth, I, Lex Luthor, have rid you of Darkseid and his fire planet. In payment for my services as Earth's protector, I shall only demand a title of, say, Emperor. Oh dear, you're forgetting. All your favorite heroes are gone.
That is the only way to try.
Hey there. I was just telling the crowd here of the noble sacrifice you made.
No, he wasn't.
Are you going to come quietly?
You're arresting me?
You're an escaped criminal, remember?
Well, what about the rookie?
Rookie played a big hand in saving the planet, then didn't deliberately leave us marooned halfway across the galaxy.
Rookie engaged in criminal activities. Like a pro.
And that's it. You don't get a chance to make a better choice, Batman? We need to be better than that. You could join us and help make a real difference.
Or you could.
Yes, you could join us and have a lot more fun.
So, Lex, as you can't be trusted at all, maybe we should ask the rookie to be our new boss.
I suggest we talk about this back at the base.
I hate it when I'm right.
Below and a low one.
Looks like I found something totally cool about it.
One of the good guys? Don't you recognize me? It's Jimmy Olsen, Superman's best and some might say only friend.
Man, I've been waiting for you. Oh, yeah. nothing better than a Brontodon steak and a cup of space fuel for breakfast. So I've been paid to get you up to speed about what them Justice League geeks have been up to. Sure, not Lobo's usual gig, I hear you say. And sure, I don't even get to bust some heads. But even an intergalactic bounty hunting stud of a biker like me gotta pay bills. My client be paying a serious tankload of creds. Or if I'm right, them Justice Dweebs just got back to their stupid space tower. And you're all like, but Lobo, where have they been? Why have we been playing with bad guys? Where's our main man, Batman? Well, they've been doing time in Apocalypse, which sounds pretty sweet. You got lava fields, a population of pure maniacs, and the big old bad dark side running the whole show. Anyway, those Justice Leaguers got dumped slap bang in the middle of all this after being duped by them Earth 3 crime syndicate chumps. Bats, the fishy one, and the space cop with the green ring ended up in Granny Goodness's orphanage. So you be thinking that sounds like a pretty nice place to hang out, sipping milk and cookies. Wrong! That old bag is one straight up hard as nails granny. So them Justice Boys, well, they wake and they see nothing but pretty wool patterns. And you say, Lobo, maybe old granny gone soft and whipped them up some ill-fitting sweaters. Wrong again, sunshine.
Wakey-wakey, Justice League! We wouldn't want you to sleep through all the fun now, would we?
Get it off! Wait, was that wool?
Where are we? Kinda reminds me of the place my grandmother used to live in.
Why, yes, my dear. Your new granny. Welcome to Granny Goodness's happiness home. Get comfortable, boys, because you're never leaving.
Happiness? I'm out. Let's get out of here before she tries to knit us matching jumpers. I can handle this. Always pays to be prepared.
Thank you.
Didn't expect to run into something like this. I can't use it.
You better not be going through my drawers. Didn't your parents teach you any manners?
Garbage chute! This could be our ticket out of here!
Ah, in the trash where you belong! What do you think? Isn't it beautiful? And deadly?
What the? Stand still while I fix this! My father believes I serve him, but this is only the beginning! I find you.
Ah!
is all going swimmingly.
Enough. Your little escape ends here. Embrace the darkness.
So once them Justice Leaguers had really ticked off Grail, she only goes and totally loses it. I mean, she's a real chip off the old block. When I'll end the days with them I-beams of hers. Only Bats, he got the smarts. He's kept her looking at his big old black cape and not the big old lump of cheek goodness lard on the floor. Whoops! Boom! Ooh, right into old Granny's kitchen wall. Now that's my kind of remodeling. Granny G, she gonna be so dang mad. The Grail'll be scrubbing pots for an eternity. Anyhow, them boys take the opportunity to leave and let her try to explain the whole mess. Ditching out on the washing up, too. My kind of guys.